Hi, my name is Katie Conway, and I'm going to show you how to stack cups. So, first off, get some cups. You can get paper cups, plastic cups, any kind of cup, really. Except for wine cups and glass cups. That's not going to work. Okay, so for the basic stack, you make three stacks of three, and take the first cup off, one stack. And then the next cup, like that. And then do it on this side, like that. And for the last one, you're gonna do the same thing. And to down stack, like that. Okay, next I'm going to teach the next basic. So take three of the cups off that stack. And so take three, put them like that, then take two more, like that, and place one on the top. Now down stack. Now you're going to add three cups. Or at first, I would just add two. So do the same thing again. The two extra cups, we're going to go on this side, one like that, and the other side, like this. And then down stack, like that. Now, add the final cup, and do the same thing with the three and the two on the sides. And then, I actually made this one up. Maybe you didn't make this one. On the top. Like that. And the down stack.